What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Real Racing 3. We are going to go into the exclusive event where today I'm concentrating on the Koneiggseg Regera. And why I'm talking about this, because we are going to take this car in the 24 hours cup race, and this is going to be 5 laps whereby I'm going to use my crew as well in there to run in this event. Now, first of all, the Regera has an extremely good speed running around into the game, the events, but it is quite disappointing to know that it doesn't have a really good handling towards the corner. So straights, it do perfectly well. Cornering, it's quite bad. So let's see how we do in this particular event. And let's go all the way. I'm gonna be silent, guys. Peace. Oh my. Oh, why this car don't brakes? Oh my god. Right, so we're gonna do the fourth lap right now. Right, last lap. So there you go, guys. That will be the 24 hours with the Regera. Totally tough car to drive around in the 24 hours. And you guys did see this car can do pretty well in the streets, but extremely the worst when it comes to the cornering and maneuvering. So I'm not sure how you guys can view this, but if you guys did watch throughout the whole video from the first till the end, leave your comments about what do you think on this car, and you know, whatsoever, I will actually come back to you and whatsoever. Alright guys, so with that, I'll be wrapping up this video right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate the most. If you are new, hit the subscribe button, like the video down below, leave your comments as usual, and I'll get back to you. So with that, I'm Chris, and this is Real Racing 3, and I'm out. Peace.